We have a woman MP, Sushmita Dev, who was in the Rajya Sabha when this transpired, joining us on this broadcast. Ma'am, thank you very much for joining us here on India Today. You were there when this transpired between JRG and Jagdeep Dhankarji. Can you take us through exactly what happened, ma'am, that JRG said that, you know, I don't appreciate your tone to Jagdeep Dhankar?
You see, we were about to start the question hour when the chief whip of the Congress party stood up to say that there were some derogatory statements passed by a member of the BJP, and the party had written to the chair to actually remove that or ask the BJP MP to apologize. So while this exchange was going on, many members stood up to point out the kind of language, the kind of tone and tenor the BJP MPs use. And in that exchange, even Jaya Bachchan stood up to say that sometimes how the chair talks to the members should also be looked at, because after all, we are all colleagues. Chair is supreme, no one denies that. But the house has to be run as per rules and as per precedents. And there should not be any sort of a personal remark on anybody's calling, on anybody's caste, on anybody's background, on anybody's profession before they came into the parliament.
But are you suggesting the chair is doing that? What is the disrespectful tone that the chair is used?
You see, if you play the entire thing, I think the kind of reprimanding that happens is sometimes hurtful to us. And, when you use words like you are nuisance, this is, you know, things like that, it is not proper in a parliament. You see, you have to understand, in a democracy, the treasury benches have the number and they will always pass all the bills because of their number. But there's an age-old saying that the opposition must have its say. So if the opposition feels that from a Treasury bench MP, something which is unparliamentary that is coming, something that is derogatory, something that is not suitable for parliamentary deliberations, if you like, we have the right to raise it. We have the right to raise it. JRG simply said that we are all colleagues. You have played it yourself.
No, of course, we played that, and it's absolutely in your right to raise an objection to something that the BJP MP said. My question, however, is what did the chair do that you said that, you know, he used a disrespectful tone and then the opposition chose to walk out?
I'll tell you what. There are certain personal remarks which should not be made on either side, whether it is the chair or whether it is the floor. It has to be run as per rules. And the tone and tenor of the way things are turning out in parliament, it is absolutely, I think, detrimental to parliamentary procedure. And you see, if I say, what are you doing? And then I said, what are you doing? Stop doing that. That kind of tone and tenor, if it is hurtful to any member, we have to tell the chair how we feel. I mean, you all watch Sansad TV. You have seen what has been happening. And all we are asking is that decorum be maintained inside the house. And I don't think there is anything wrong in doing that. And to call her a celebrity, that you may be whoever, you may be a celebrity, when she was on her feet, 2 feet before her, many members had made the same point. And I don't think I have ever known Jaya Bachchan as a third-time parliamentarian to ever throw her weight around because she is a celebrity or was in the film industry. She has spoken as a member. Those are her rights. And I don't think I've ever heard her talking in a derogatory manner to anybody, let alone the chair. But if something you feel bad coming from the chair and you can't raise it, then I don't think that is proper of a parliamentary system, you know.
So the opposition staged a walkout right after. What is the objection here? Was it that, you know, the opposition MPs aren't allowed to speak, or you believe that the chairman, in his manner of speaking to the opposition, like you said, is not right, isn't polite?
You see, it was hurtful when somebody says, you may be whoever you are. and you may be a celebrity. You know, those kind of things is hurtful to us. You see, we all look up to the chair. Everybody looks up to the chair. The chair is always right. That supremacy of the chair, no one can deny. But when you hear that kind of tone and tenor, it is very hurtful. And I don't think it's the right way to, run the house. Today, people like Jairam Ramesh, Derek O'Brien, Jaya Bachchan, Khadge Ji, you keep putting up his mic every time he stands up to talk. He talks for the entire opposition. He's not just talking for one party. It's a constitutional post. But if you don't let him talk, you keep putting his mic off. That is also not proper in parliamentary procedure. And let's face it, when it comes to time allocation, BJP having more numbers than any other party always has more time. Leader of the opposition is a constitutional post. He must be able to stand up and talk when he wants to. And I don't think he's ever spoken out of line or he's ever spoken anything derogatory about anybody.
Okay.
There's nothing. Leader of opposition is leader of opposition.
The
he doesn't represent one party. It's a constitutional post.
The chairman in his response was clearly offended over what Jaya Bachchan also said. And the BJP therefore saying that the opposition, your party and several others who staged that walkout also, have lowered the dignity of the Rajya Sabha chairman. What's your response to that? Because it was clear
you
Mr.
See,
Dhankar was offended and he said, watch your tone to Jaya Bachchan.
All you have to do is hear some of the speeches that the members of parliament from the treasury bunches keep. You have to see that in a democracy, everybody criticizes everybody. That is all right in a democracy. But to pass demeaning remarks about the leader of the opposition, you know, to accuse him of nepotism or, to say ki itne dham unhone yaha bithaye. I mean, if you played back what Ghanshyam Tiwari had to say, I don't think as a citizen you would appreciate it too. And if the leader of opposition, see, what does he talk about? When there was a horrible incident in Wayanad, when so many people died, he stood up to talk. When there is a problem anywhere in the country, he stands up to talk. So his mic should not be put off.
That's an objection you've raised, a fair objection. If you're saying that his mic is switched off, that's a fair objection.
Yes.
The BJP is saying, however, that you're lowering the dignity of the Rajya Sabha chairman by targeting him in this manner.
If the chairman feels that we are targeting him, let me put it in perspective. If we feel that something is not as per parliamentary procedure, if the house is not being run just by rules, but by conventions, if microphones go off, we have every right to raise it. A chairman is a non-partisan post. He doesn't belong to any party. A chair is there to protect all sides, and especially more the opposition than the treasury bench. So I don't think that anything personal or indignified was said to the chairman. Today, sometimes when floor leaders stand up, they are not allowed to speak. LOP's mic is constantly switched off. He's not allowed to intervene. You know, the way sometimes the chief whip is scolded, floor leaders are scolded. I think that we all respect the chair, but it has to be run as per precedence, not just rules. And the precedent is to give leader of the opposition supremacy. And that's all Jayaji was trying to say, and that's all Tiruchi Shiva and all others who stood on their feet today tried to say. And listen, the BJP MP should not preach us. You know, the kind of speeches they keep in parliament, I don't think in the parliamentary history it has ever happened post-independence. First of all, their level of question answers, you know, you ask them north and they're replying south. I mean, you just have to watch parliamentary procedure to see the kind of speeches the BJP keeps.
So that objection has clearly been raised by you, ma'am, and by several other opposition leaders as well. Right now, you're also saying that the way the chair speaks, sometimes reprimanding senior members of parliament, is what the objection was to. Thank you very much, Sushmita Dev, for joining us here on India Today and putting forth really what the India bloc has had to say and why opposition MPs today came together and staged this protest, staging a walkout event over Jaya Bachchan and Jagdeep Dhankar. showdown. It got so ugly that you even had Jagdeep Dhankar telling Jaya Bachchan, watch your tone. We'll be tracking the latest on this.